But it's not religion per se that is the cause of conflict, because you can get causes of conflict that are completely anti-religious. However, today, the ideology that is most threatening our security and our stability is an ideology based on a perversion of religion. This extremism is not natural, it's taught and it's learned. And you have to unteach it and unlearn it in the school systems that are creating it.